Never my doubt before I get out.
Woo!
Dolan.
Gobani.
Kenton.
Mason.
Fitzgerald.
Long.
Paul.
Wolf.
Yeah. He's not going to wear his baggy clothing. Don't forget about him because he's not going to forget about you. We aren't made with masks. They come with the need for acceptance. They come with the need for approval. And it sucks that you value approval over other human beings. Look until everything becomes fuzzy and disorienting. Look until you hear the girl with learning challenges. Look until you see the boy with baggy clothing. Look until
you're in this place. I don't really come up selfish, but I want it all. Love will always be a lesson. Let's get out of this way.
Okay. One Direction. So, we just saw the Scorched Trials with Dylan O'Brien. Thomas Sangster was very attractive. And another bunch of characters and a son. And that's about it. We just finished listening to the One Direction album. He liked it. He liked it. Yes, he did.
Go. Hello, everyone. Me and Megan are here at Del Italiano. We were planning on going to Izumi Sushi, but unfortunately, it was closed.
Here's a funny story. I got pasta and they told me the only sauce I could get was pesto and I'm so confused.
Yeah,
because I really wanted white sauce.
Yeah, she said she was a vegetarian.
And the lady was like, only pesto.
Yeah, only pesto, like, for vegetarians.
White sauce? There's also a white wine with garlic sauce. Like, how is that not vegetarian?
Yeah, there's not, like, there's... Could there be eggs? Could it be?
Eggs? I don't know. I eat eggs.
Oh, maybe... Oh. I don't know any of the rules.
Just a little confused.
I don't know any of the rules for vegetarianism. Like the different sects, like fruitarian, pescatarian.
Yeah, sprouteritarian.
Never heard of that one.
Rachel's a pescatarian. My sister's friend is a
Rachel Wolf?
Yeah.
You're a pescatarian? I didn't know that.
Isn't that cool?
That's cool. Well, does that mean they only eat fish? You don't like red meat? If there's like a non-fish eating one, but they eat red meat, then I'd be that, because I don't eat fish.
Explain where we are. So, we're here in the photo room. We have to speak up. Bridget's giving me lessons on how to vlog, because I'm taking over her vlogger right now. And there's Andal and Rachel. And we're sorry,
everyone's here.
Yep.
We've got,
all right,
wait.
Emma.
Oh, it's going vertical.
And then Andal's in the back. And then we've got Ivy. Wait, where's...
I don't want to sound...
Okay.
Life is amazing. Live your life.
I want to end
it's too late for my city. I'm the youngest. Beep!
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. If I die. Oh, my God. If I die. I'm a legend. I'm no one.
Today, One Direction released their newest single, Infinity, and their album is now called Made in the AM. Doesn't really make sense, worst album name ever, but I'm excited and I cannot wait. And it happened during class, and I screamed, and I was like, this is the best!
So, I ran today. If you can't tell, it was 3 miles. It was literal heck. It was so bad. I did very poorly, and I was stressed out, but the good thing is, I went to Chick-fil-A after. Shout out to Mariah. And I got some ice cream, so that made me feel better. But it was just a bad time. I'm breaking out, and it hurts so much. Relatable, down to earth, Bridget. Coming back with you with the nice comments. I'm a human too, you know. Not all of us can look like this and still manage to be perfect. Because I'm not. We all have our flaws. Just ask Beyonce. She wrote a song about it.
So, One Direction's new song. This is the first time I'm listening to it. It's pretty good. It's slower. It's nice. That's the name. Infinity. Oh, I like that. I really like that.
Hey, it's me, Ivy. We're on the metro and we're gonna go see Ed Sheeran at the Verizon Center and we're really excited. Bridget's never seen him before.
I'm twilighting so hard right now! This is me like 3 months ago. I love Twilight!
I'm like a year.
No, I love Twilight. Oh my goodness.
It was incredible. He is actually probably one of the best performers I've ever seen. So talented musically, vocally, physically.
So much fun.
Very talented, very passionate
cool
with his craft. Unbelievable.
Ed Sheeran.
This really turned me on to Ed Sheeran. I have a newfound respect for this man. He's hilarious. He's my ideal man. We both have the same humor. We both have red hair.
He likes, missed out.
He likes Pokemon. I love Pokemon. He likes The Hobbit. When they sang I See Fire, I was all over that. I was interpreting that for Ivy and everything. It was just, it was so on, it was great. It was amazing.
All right, so we're back on the metro. I look like a dog and smell like one too. I'm really thirsty.
She's thirsty. Always thirsty.
It took away my water.
Oh, this sauce in my mouth, and I'm running.
It's like currently 11. We're probably not gonna get home until like 12:30, which sucks because I have a math test tomorrow. But no worries, mother. Don't worry. It's a really easy math test. I already know I'm taking regular calc, so it's like super simple. I'll probably ace it. Just kidding. I'll probably get like a B. And I got a. That's it. I don't remember. So this will probably conclude my vlog for the day. Since today's Tuesday night, it's almost Wednesday. It'll be Wednesday in about an hour. I'll upload tomorrow. With that, I'm going to give you my daily quote, my daily dose of advice here in the public eye. Or you want to see? Maybe I should yell it. I'm not going to yell it. People, it's too late.
Did someone just say don't yell it?
Who said don't?
That was me.
Oh, I thought it was a man.
You have a really deep voice. Sorry.
Anyways, so, all right, here's my quote. What's some good advice? You could say it. No.
Oh, my God.
Think positively. Be optimistic. When I was in my notes section earlier today, I found an essay I wrote about being optimistic in 8th grade. It was so, like, geeky. Yeah, she can confirm. It was so geeky, but it was adorable. Because, like, it's me.
Out of all pause, this is my idea of fun. Playing video games.